My name is Lauri Albert, and I am 56 years old. I have Hashimoto's disease, and I didn't know I had it for many years, to be honest. I have severe arthritis in my feet. So that precludes me from working out. While some people can just walk and lose weight, I can't actually do that. And like I said, sometimes it would get me depressed. I'd done other programs, and while the camaraderie was awesome, I wasn't actually losing the weight, right? And I found a doctor that I absolutely love, right? And she said, you know, there is this weight loss thing that maybe might be good for you. This has been a huge learning process for me. And Digbi has been amazing in that I'm learning so much about my body, you know, and the probiotics that I need, the enzymes that I need. Never. I mean, these other weight loss programs don't get into that, you know. The allergy report, it basically confirmed some suspicions that I had. When I eat something with wheat in it, I feel lousy, like heart palpitations, lousy, right? And learning how to eat and the things that my body was deficient in, I could actually feel healthier. And I lost 10 pounds.